Hello, hi everyone, I'm Christian Crypto Hybrid and I'm bringing you yet another gameplay video. This time I'm playing Credence Filter, the demo version at least. Now, Credence Filter is a 2D sci-fi exploration RPG that's being developed right now by Charlie Carlo, and it's on Kickstarter, so it's looking for money in order to fund the rest of the game. Charlie is looking to raise $40,000 in order to finish Credence Filter, which is a game where you play a guy called Tom, like T-O-H-M, who's a fast food restaurant cashier that was apparently chosen by aliens to prevent the apocalypse. And that plan backfired. Well, not exactly backfired, it didn't work because the apocalypse happened, and now it's 2323 and post-apocalypse. This guy wakes up and, well, you take control. Let's play it. Let's go right into Credence Filter, the demo. I'm playing with the controller, but the demo also has keyboard and mouse support. You can check out the link in the description below if you want to download the demo and play it yourself. Okay, empty slave slot. Malbaris. So Malbaris is the city that where you start. It's is the capital of Rusis, which is, I guess, a country. So this is me. In the upper left, you can see my health and my stamina. Okay. Too dark to enter. Well, I can smoke. I have cigarettes, or I can can't do that. Okay, I can't. Okay, I can take this. Pick up the rake. So the rake is your melee weapon. You'll also be able to find a pistol, and you also have magic. Enter Niskar Court. So this is again, it's 2D. Ooh, I didn't want to fall like that. Okay, can I go down? Okay. Oops. Okay, so I fell, and as you can see, that robot, that's an enemy. I can, you know, try to avoid them by let me go. Oh, come on, I got hit. How? Whew, I killed him. And I got some magic power. Oh, hello. Speak with Robin. Thank you for killing that thing. I thought I was going to become one of them. Well, he was a robot, so how can you become a robot? Wait, I had a dream about you. What's your name? Tom. What happened here? My name is Robin, and that thing was trying to kill me. No, what happened to the city? Yeah, it looks pretty banged up. Blackouts? Parasites? Anarchy? Where have you been? My apartment, I think. Well, it's nice to get out of the house once in a decade or so. Decade? It's hard to keep track with the power being out and the sky dark, but by my account it's been about 7 years since, well, I guess, the apocalypse came. Look, I owe you, so come back to come to Club Balvan. I've been hiding out there. There's food and it's safe, and you won't have to put up with Barian. I'll consider it. Thank you. It'll be great. We can die alone in the dark together. Okay, well, she wants me. She wants me. You can also jump. Okay, let me go. So this is speak with Robin also. She's still here. So let's go. Let's explore the world with Tom. Again, this is Credence Filter, everyone. What's this? Activate Star Shard. Okay. So at the Star Shard, I can upgrade my character like in an RPG. I have one true forms, soft forms. Okay, fortify attributes or learn skills. Well, let's learn a skill. Rake, gun, or focus. So the gun is my range weapon. The rake is my melee weapon, and the focus is my energy. My magical power. Okay, let's see. Press to perform an overhead slash at your target. Sustain. Okay, jump attack. Okay, I'll try. Leap towards the target or press in air to attack straight down. Okay, I'll get this one. Purchase skill? Oh, I already have this one. Okay. No, maybe not get some. Sustain to block attacks from the direction you're facing. Okay, focus. Oh, okay, actually, wait. Let me just get the... Let me get this. Sustain, right trigger one. Okay, confirm. Okay, so I got a new ability. Which is... Like what? Oh, sorry. It's like... Huh. Oh, nice. So I have to hold it down. Oh, and then it uses stamina. Okay. So I have a new attack. And we're moving forward. As you can see, I have some... no. A cigarette. Okay. Oh, there's a robot down there. Oh, and somebody's killing him. Robots, bugger off. Too dark to enter. Too dark to enter. Okay, so these are places that I can go in, but not just yet. Enter Club Balvin. Okay, Club Balvin. Pick up light liquor. Okay, received light liquor. Well, let's see what that does. So this is my inventory. This is my status. I have 42 tenacity, ferocity, accuracy, and conduction. Health 109 out of 115. Stamina gravity 38. I'm a fighter. Okay, skills and options, okay. And I found something, but I don't know how to use it, so that's odd. I have cigarettes here, and here I don't have the rake, okay. Oh, here's Robin. She's, well, playing the guitar. I need to get out of the city. That's impossible. The, what? Aisha wrote, privacy, heart sealed. Both gates and buff them up with automatic guns in order to keep the infection out of the city. Obviously that worked out really well. There has to be a way. It's important. I guess if anyone would know how to leave, it'd be Barion. He's been all over and somehow he isn't dead. He's been living in the water testing plant not far from here. Be careful. He likes shooting things. Thanks. One more thing, if you do manage to find a way out, I want to come with you. I've been trapped here for years, dreaming of what might be out there. It's probably just as bad as it is here, but it might not be, and I want to have hope. I'll let you know. Okay, so let's move forward. Oh, sorry. Oh, I can go up here. There's nothing here. Or at least I can't see anything. Okay, city center, so... Let me go down. Oh crap, I lost health. Okay, so here is Barion. Oh, he killed me. Wow, he shot me. Bastard. But I'm not a robot. I am not a robot. And here is where you respawn. Okay, let's try again. I just have to avoid his shots and his spears, I guess. Phew, that was close. Speak with Barion. Barion Maul. What? F, old man. Huh, I thought you were one of those stupid robots. Sorry, I haven't seen anyone new around in years. Did you want something, old man? I need to find a way out of the city. What's the rush? It's lovely here, right? GC? I get it. You're Mr. Serious. Look, you want out? You get a bad option and a good option. Firstly, you could try bum rushing the gates. You wouldn't be the first to try and put down and be put down by the freaking auto turrets, so I wouldn't recommend that unless you're crazy as you are old. The good option, I've heard there's an escape tunnel out of the city. It's beneath the Oyerote building. Building and was made in case of emergency during the war. But it's just a rumor, and you can't even get there while the power is out. It's my only lead at this point. Okay, so I have to go and find something. Too dark to enter. Really? Too dark to enter? Alright, I guess. Let's go down. Hopefully he won't shoot me this time. Alright, so let's look around. Enter Cole's Alley. Okay. Well, this is dark. Too dark to enter. Oh, crap. Shit. Oh, crap. Okay, two robots. Phew, I killed them. I killed them. I still can't see anything. That's a problem. Well, I can see something. I'm really liking the graphics. Oh, what's this? Speak with Valiana. Okay. You've braved the darkness, but I can't sense that you are not brave. What? I am brave. Though there is something strange in you, something new, an otherness. Yeah, because I've been kidnapped by aliens, and they probed me. You must be the one I've come here to find. I doubt it. What are you looking for? The spirits have shined upon me a vision of Rusis, of an empty soul and of fire. So Rusis, or Resis? Rusis? Rusis? Anyway, that's the country area that we're in. This specifically, this is the city of Malbaris, and it's part of the is the capital actually of Rusis. That sounds specific. I suppose the truth of who you are will be revealed with time. Take this for now. Take this for when you must brave the darkness. Lorb. Toggle equip. Okay. I'm Valiana. Tom. Okay, so now I can do this. See? Now I have some light around me. Let's talk to her. You said you came here because of a vision. Where are you from? Yeah, in the Sunstripes. Sunstripe. It was a long pilgrimage. I've never been there. Never left Malbaris, really. Has the world ended there as well? The world has not ended. Have some faith. The spirits urge us to fight on. But you are referring to these ghouls. I do not know. I haven't been home for a very long time. My purpose has carried me here. Speaking of which, I must be going. We will meet again, Tom of Rusis, or Rusis, whatever. So yeah, there are also ghosts in the game. Let me go after her. Let's see. Oh, this is a graveyard. Great. I have sensed a great distress from the spirits here, and I must assist them. Their negativity bleeds the pale, drawing them away from eternity and into our world. If you wish to help me, enter this crypt and search for the source of the spirits' disdain. I will meet up with you when my strength returns. Okay? Not available in the demo, so I can't get in. Okay. I can't get in, so let's look around. Like here, enter the tube's offices. Oh crap. Oh come on. Nice. Whew! He's dead. Okay. He's dead. Call elevator. Can't go. Okay, so there's no elevator here, obviously, because the power is not working. What the hell am I trying that then? Okay, let's see. Let's move. Let's go back. I hope they didn't respawn. No, they didn't. What's here? Oh, that's a dog. Run! Phew! Cute doggy. Good doggy. Go stay there, doggy. Stay there. Enter Caprantophy's clinic? Oh great. More of these guys. Phew. Die? Ow! Phew. Okay, I'm almost dead. And all that green thing, it's something that I get from them. I think it's some sort of power. Okay, there's nothing in this clinic, from what I'm seeing. Nothing I can pick up. I'm really liking the graphics. It's creepy. It's like properly post-apocalyptic. I'm liking it. Okay, let's go up here. So dark. It's good that I have this. What's this? Enter Eden Estate. Eden Estate. Oh, big house. Big house. Kitchen. Some rich people lived here when before they were killed by, I don't know, by aliens. I don't know what, actually, we don't know what's happened, what this apocalypse is. Pick up focus. Focus, weapon equipped. Nice, so now I have focus. Which allows me to do this. I'm using my stamina, I think. Let me just switch back to my rake. So this is my magic power. Oh, cradle. Yeah. Ooh, weird picture. And now I can use magic on them. If I need to. Okay. I hope they didn't respawn. No, they didn't. They didn't. Let's go back and try to enter the other place that, you know, we haven't seen yet because there was, well, too dark. It was too dark. Let's see here. Did I get anything? No. No true forms. Okay, so I still... but I saved. I think I saved and I got my health back. Not sure if any enemies respawned, but let's see. Enter shop and then leave. Okay. Shop and then leave. Oh, hello. Oh, ow. Wow, they attack you like they're vicious. What's this? Pick up energy drink. Energy, limited time use. Okay, where can I find the energy drink? I don't know. Wait, can I see? I don't see anything in my inventory. Quick slot. Status. Okay. Skills. Okay. Oh, sorry. Let me. Put the rake back. No returns. Really? Oh, what's this? There's something here. Pick up cigarettes. Cigarette. Oh, 20. Wow. Okay, this must be the currency in this place, or, well, maybe. Enter abandoned warehouse. Okay, that doesn't sound great. That sounds like something that has enemies. Crap. Whoa, he killed me! Wow, alright. Little bugger. Alright, he killed me. Jesus. Okay. Let's go back. Let's go and kill him. My health is back. Not sure. Well. Oh, so enemies respawn. Oops. Whoa. That's a cool attack, dude. That's a cool attack. Sorry, you're dead. Alright, let's so there's a dog here that stays on the floor. Whoa. Oh, he's dead, nice. Pick up neutron. Neutron? Okay, receive neutron. What does he do though? Huh. It's not here. That is odd. I'm not sure what that does. Okay, that guy's still there, the crazy guy. Oh wait. Wait, speaking of the crazy guy, let me go in here. Wait, this is enter Baryon stronghold. Oh, he has a stronghold. Great. Oh, this looks like crap. Not very friendly. What's this? Pick up energy drink. Nice. Maybe this gets my health back. I mean, did I use it? Can't go there. Okay, he has a hammock, really? Come on, dude. A hammock. He needs a bed. He needs a proper bed. That's why he's so cranky. That's why he's so cranky, because he doesn't have a proper bed. Oh, look how many robots killed here. Okay, let's go back. Let's investigate. Back here. Wait. Do I have anything? No, I didn't level up yet. I'll level up, well, guess soon. Okay. Can I climb here? No. Okay, so I'm back here. I don't think there's any robot. Okay, I can't climb here, so let's go back to my apartment. And let's see what's in there. Come on, go up. Tom's apartment. Okay, so this is my apartment. It's kind of small, but it works. Apartment block. Okay, 203. Okay, so I'm in room 203. What the hell? What's this? Through form. Ooh, nice! Skill currency, nice! And now I can upgrade. Now I can upgrade again. Let me go back and upgrade, quickly. Quickly, 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 let's upgrade. Through the window, of course. Through the window. Oops. Okay. Let me go up, and let's upgrade. This is an alien star shard, an alien thing, okay. Fortify attributes. So, fortitude dictates maximum health, the amount of damage you can get. Okay, so let me add one. Okay. Tenacity dictates maximum stamina. Ferocity dictates physical damage. Okay, let's increase that. Accuracy. Okay, or with a weapon of certain charm. Conduction dictates metaphysical damage. Okay, I upgrade this one. Let's upgrade. Oh, that's it. I can't upgrade anything else. Alright. Okay, so now I do more damage. I have more health, I believe. Let's see. Let me check. Level 4 fighter. 122, physical 22, ballistic 20, metaphysical 22. Oops. So now I can get the more metaphysical if I want. I do more damage, more metaphysical damage, okay? I'll have to use that another time though. Let's use the rake for now. And let's go back, let's look around the apartment block. Okay, the rake. Jeez, like this is what kind of weapon is this? I mean, come on. Coal elevator. Well, that doesn't work. Ow! Oh, I got hit. Whoa, 101. Oh, enemy. Nice, he's dead. What? Enter wrecked apartment. Okay, let's go wrecked apartment. Oh, what the hell? Hello. Speak with broker. You're back, I see. This city of stone, previously filled with which you were once familiar, is now empty and unfamiliar. Okay, dude, what have you smoked? Like, what have you been smoking? What's going on here? You have been gone for a long time. Much is different. Much is the same. You will come to grips with your situation eventually. I'm sure of this. Okay? Why do you stand around speaking with a lonely transient? Don't you have a journey to be undertaking? A world to be saving? What do you want from me? I hadn't considered, but if you're offering, I could very much do with a cigarette. Okay, let's give him a cigarette. Here, I guess. Thank you very much. Now I have learned that I can have hope in nothing. What? Okay. You should go. I don't have any purpose, so I will remain here. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, at least enjoy the cigarette, I guess. Weirdo. Let me go back. Okay, let's see. Oh, this can't go here. I'm really liking the setting. Can't go there. Oh, I can go here. Enter Norfar's management. Okay. Just apartment lock. Pick up light liquor. Light liquor. Good. Let me go up. What's this? Norfar Apartments. Nishkar Court. Oh! Okay, nice. I went here now. Oh crap. Nice. Dead. Ooh crap, another one. Ooh. Oh, he does a lot of damage. Oh, come on. Phew! Dead. Let me use my magic too. If I use anyone. What's this? Burger Cop. Okay. Oh, I can't go anywhere here. So I guess we just go to Burger Cop, I guess. Burger Cop. Oh, I thought it was someone there. Pick up cigarettes, okay. Nothing else. What's down here? Activate power door. Hmm. Oh, but there's no power, so yeah, yeah. Okay, then no power, so I can't do anything here. Let me go back. Can I climb anywhere? Maybe here? Maybe not. I can come here if I want. Oh, doesn't work? Hmm, no. There's no alley here I can go in. Burger Cop. Maybe that's it? Maybe that is it. Not sure, I have to see. Oh, I lost so much health. Wait, maybe there's something here? No. Nope. Up? No. Nothing. Nothing here. Wait. Oh, wait. Oh, I got another. Okay, learn skill. I'm going to go for gun. No, I don't have a gun. Focus. I can use something for the focus. Let's see. Press. This is the default one I have. Unleash sustain to create a low moving gravity blast towards your target. To release a short range wave of gravity around you. Oh, I like this one. Yeah. Let's try this one. Let's try this one. Nice. Nice. That's pretty cool. Can't go there. So I upgraded twice. Not sure if there's any. Wait. Oh, nice. Oops, go up. I really like that, you know, you have to discover quite a few things. What's this? Balrog Geothermal. Oh, I have to go here. Wait, let me just look around here for a second. Okay, a bridge, really? What's this? Can I go here? No. Alright, let's go to the geothermal place. It's pretty cool that you can, you know, just... Because I didn't know that this was here. I just went in. I just saw... Okay, maybe I can... Okay. Shit. Crap, sorry. Suck it. Phew! He's dead. He was hiding there, little bugger. Okay. I don't like this music. It sounds like there's stuff here. Oh, come on. Bugger off. Sucker, die. Whew. Nice, finally he's dead. I should have used the rake, seriously. Okay, health, no health. Conference room. Can go there. Oh, of course there's one there. Actually more than one. I don't know, just one. Nice. Pick up cigarette. Yes, thank you. I don't know what I can do. Okay. Well, you know what? I should really go in and save, I think. Because I die and I don't want to die. Hopefully it works. Malbaris, okay. Maybe, hopefully it works, so... And I hope they don't, like, respawn. If they respawn, at least I know where they are, you know? Close. Okay. If they respawn, I know where they are, you know, I'll kill them. I like that the music went all action-y. Come on. Okay. Did they respawn? Yeah. Oh, come on, bugger off! Jesus. Jesus. Okay, he's dead. Yeah, they respawn. That's going to be a problem. Oh, come on, are you shitting me? Nice. Suckers, suckers, go, 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 go. Whew. Phew. Whew, I just had to, okay. So I've seen what's up there, so let's go down here. Anything? Anything? Oh, I see someone there. Suck it. Okay, he's dead. Oh crap. Oh, come on. Where the hell did they come from? Jesus. Okay, you're dead. Can I go up here? Huh? Apparently not. Okay. Oh crap. Oops. What the hell? Oh. Oh crap, he woke up. Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! Nice! He's dead. Good boy. This one is enter hit dispersion. Huh. Oh, another safe spot. Safe spot. Nice. Nothing to do here though. Okay. Okay, cool. Another safe spot. That's cool. That's good. Oh, great. This guy again. Oh, bugger off. Are you kidding me right now? Jesus. Oh crap. Okay, I'll just die. Actually, no, I won't die. I'll go here, save, and then go back. Okay, good. And of course, all the enemies respawn, but I can, like, move past them if I want to. If I want to. Nice. Okay. Now, let's go see. Oh shit! What the hell are you? Am I actually not doing damage to him? Oh yeah, I am. He... Bugger off, dude. Bugger off. Come on. Aw. Come on. What? Why am I doing any damage? Nice! He's dead! Whew. Whew. That was close. Alright, let's move forward. Oh, there's someone there. Freaking robot man. Okay, he's dead. Pick up energy drink, yes. Work floor, okay. Work floor, oh, there's someone down there, I can see. I see you. What? Okay, I see another guy there, let me just get my stamina back. What? Oh, he's over there. Aww. Come on. Come on, die. Die. Oh, okay, good boy. Good boy. Let's see what's in here. Can I go here? Yep, I can. Let's see. Let me go here first. I don't know, maybe it's a dead end. It looks pretty big. Locked, okay. Maybe I need a key? Maybe, just maybe I need a key. Give me one, this is Credence Filter. Come on, go up. Jesus. What the hell? He doesn't want to go up. What the hell? Okay. So that was odd. That was odd. Okay, let's not die. Okay, come on, there must be someone here. Probably there is. Probably someone jumping behind me. Can I jump here? Yeah, I can. Oh. Wait. Okay, so I don't have anything here. Let me just go here. Hello. Oh, I can't get to you. Alright. Suck it. Aw. What you want? Could use the rake, but... Oh, of course, central ventilation. That's what I need. Great. Okay. Oh, come on, he's here, right? Oh crap, 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 crap! Fuck. Oh, come on, go! Jesus. Whew. Come on, I need some health. Jesus. 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 Enter office pool. Oh, great, more. Come on, only 22 damage. I should do more than that. Phew, what's this? Pick up cigarettes. Okay, can I smoke? I don't know. Can I smoke? Oh, the cigarettes give me health! Alright, alright, alright. I don't know what to do here. I'm here now. Okay. What the heck do I do now? Can't go up. Can I? No? We go back to the ventilation shaft, but there's nothing back here. Huh. That is interesting. Maybe I can go. I can't go here. Yeah, no idea where I should go. Wait. No idea. Maybe I need to destroy something. Come on. So I'm definitely okay, enter ventilation, can't go back. Can't go there. Wait, let me use my rake. Oops, sorry, my rake. Nope. Okay. Office door, office pool. Oh, I've been here. I've been here and I don't know where to go. Oh, crap! I didn't know that I could go on the... Whoo! Suck it! Suck it, dude! Okay, there's nothing here. You can go here. Oh, come on! That's so crap! I have to jump? Crap. Okay, sorry. I did not know that. Okay, it looked like I could go. Apparently not. Okay, let's smoke. Oops, sorry. Okay. Phew! Alright, go here. Here. Come on. Up. Up. Okay. Oh crap. Are you kidding me right now? Crap! Jesus! Shit! Go, 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 go! No, don't smoke, go! Jesus, dude. Oh crap, I died. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a lot of freaking enemies. I need to go back. But the problem is that they're all here, you know? That's the problem. That's a little bit annoying. Of course I can just run, you know, past them, which is, you know. It's just annoying, you know? Having to kill everyone again. Hee! Ah, that was fun. That was fun. Nobody kill me then. Okay, I need to go up. Oh, suckers? Bye! Okay, this guy, and there's the guy up there. And all I have to do is jump back. Hello. Sucker? Let's see. Oh, come on, I went up. Are you kidding? Oh, he fell down. That was cool. I like that. Oops, let me just smoke. Nice. Wait, go up. They're waking up again. And there's... Oh, that guy's there. What? Are you kidding me right now? Jesus! So they went back. Hopefully these guys didn't go back. Okay, let me just... Crap. Oh, bugger off, dude. That's crap. I need to kill one more guy. So let me smoke. Okay, that's an enemy. Okay. No? I'm not doing any damage, really? Okay. He sucker. Okay. Nice. Was this pick up red key? Ah, okay, and I have to go all the way back to that freaking. Let's see if I can. Oh crap, that was bad. It's alright. Let me just run. Come on. Okay. Hee. Oh no, the thing was there. Oops. Sorry. The thing was here. Hee. Let me just smoke. Yeah, the thing is here. See that door is here. That door that needs the key. Oh shit. Sorry. Come on. Phew. All right, let's see here. Oh, great. More stuff. Some enemies here. Oh, this guy again. Come on, die. Really? Come on. Oh, bugger off! Let me smoke. Oh, he killed me! Crap. Alright, he killed me, but at least I know. Everyone, I'm going to end the thingy here because it's been already like 45 minutes almost. Again, everyone, this is Credence Filter. You can check it out on Kickstarter. There's a link in the description below. I'm liking the setting. I'm liking the idea. Maybe the controls could be made so your character responds a little faster, and he does things a little bit faster, like, you know, shooting and attacking and rolling and everything. But other than that, I'm looking forward to see how the story progresses and how the story unfolds. Again, this is Credence Filter, developed by Charlie Carlo. You can check it out on Greenlight, on Kickstarter. It's looking to raise $40,000 until November 6th. So if you like the idea, if you play the demo, again, link in the description below. If you like it, then consider pledging to help the developer finish Credence Filter. The full game is said to have 4 acts, 3 dungeons, and I'm guessing this is one type of dungeon. There'll be, I know, a lot more powers. You've seen quite a few upgrades. Let me just show you here. So technically there would be skills, right? All of these upgrades, so quite a few things to get. Let me go back. And of course there'll be more content, more powers, more enemies, like, well, cyborgs, mech dogs, you've seen them, mothmen, military police, and well, you also have the pistol, so that's good. I kind of like it that it's limited in terms of you know, your offensive capabilities. You have the rake, which is kind of funny. You have this magical power, and you also have the pistol, so it's limited in terms of what you can use, but you can upgrade you know, all of those and get better skills. And it has kind of a RPG feeling because you can upgrade your stats if you like. Thanks again, everyone, for watching. Again, this is Credence Filter. Check it out on Kickstarter. Consider pledging if you like it. There's a link in the description below to this demo version if you want to play. It's playable with the keyboard and with the controller. I play with the controller, and it works really well. Thanks again, everyone, for watching. If you like this video or any other content that I put on the channel, like, for example, other gameplay videos or developer interviews, live streams, walkthroughs even, then please click on the subscribe button, subscribe to Cryptic Hybrid for more, and tell your friends, because sharing is caring, and it will help me immensely. Thanks again, everyone, for watching, and until the next time we see each other, have an awesome day.